Yuya Oshima one spot away from playing Liam Pitchford. So Yuya Oshima to start this best of seven with the serve. Quick backhand. All right, off. There you go. 1988, sensational left-handed pen holder. Attack. Missing. This is just amazing to think world number six. Undying effort from you. So he's able to stay relatively close. Once again, it's Calderano. That's a Hugo Calderano stance. Everything crouched down, eyes peeking out. Nice change of pace. Is Oshima's miss against the touch shot. A little bit off the top of the net. That's a Hugo Calderano right there. Signature preparation for the serve. Shoulders, sleeves up to the face. It's Kuzu. John Kuzu does an incredible impression of Hugo Calderano. Down the line right now, but later on when the table tennis finishes, Koki Niwa and Fan Zhendong on the next table. Good placement here, right? Nice turn from the middle. Doubles, they've won this title two times. But we're eliminating seed and someone who came in last moment due to Malong's pullout. Probably the best draw Hugo could get. Go!
Go! Seven.
Risk that you're going to miss your shot. Moto at 5, Lin Gao Yuan at 4, Timo Boll at 3, Xu Xin at 2, and Fan Zhendong at world number 1. Two stands in front. Hugo Calderano by ranking. Where Hugo Calderano had the win. And Calderano 4. Back for game number 3, Yuya Oshima starting. Catches the clamp of the net. Spectacular point. I can't remember the last time I saw Oshima snake the ball. But there was defense on both. Watch where this last one comes down. If that comes over the net, the ball's good. Seen it from time to time, quite rare, but that clamp is part of the net assembly. Good pressure again. Pass it beating you after an 11-5 loss. Very useful in turning it around. Good. Oh, the fish. If Calderano can't do it, that means the pressure that Oshima is adding is really quite strong. generates a little more speed on his shots, you'll have a chance possibly to see him in singles later as well. Actually, he has to face Tomokazu Harimoto later on tonight. Oh, what can be served? Oh, that's a way to do it. He was fooled on this backpedaling. Manages to get this backhand right down the line. To the very corner of the table. Another parallel backhand. Set up forward aren't ready. And even for three in a row on a roll right now. Kurianga-like finish. Look at this. In the bat cave now, thrill from Brazil. Oh, burned a taste of his. Perfect. Forehand flick goes long. Players on the world tour qualified here for the grand finals. Ooh, just stayed on top of the bounce for the next ball, kept the pressure on. Oh, this is from behind the table. Six. 2018.
Six.
In this match, when his timing has been early, he's been more effective. Beautiful shot. Control that drive motion. Oh, perfect block.
Eight,
not
seven.
Sure what the. On the upper hand side as well. Backhands. Two of the top six players in the world.
Go! One.
Bird's eye view. You'd see a lot of Oshima closer to the table, and a lot of Calderano just a step behind. Going to see a similar sort of trajectory in his career. Oh, what a. Players, including MALONG and Timo Boll, turn to their backhand just to mix it up sometimes. Calderano's advantage. Steamrolled through, winning 4-0. Outstanding play. Ooh. edge of the... A little bit mixing it up more. Mixing it up a little more, I should say. These players. Table. Once again, the parallel back. Game point left. Watch the timing here. Push. Thinks he knows where it's going. Oh, tough ball. One away from defeat and one game away from the decider. The only game he can take this match in. Who has the highest toss in table tennis? Why Hugo's trying to keep it so low? Little break off the net. Turtle surfing. Check it out. Still has his. Still a long way to go, but you can see that ball, the way it bends. Oshima doesn't have the top spinning of the racket. The play. Watch one more time. Reverse pendulum. Fan Zhendong style. That's the closest to some line with that serve, that it came right up to the lens. That touch again. One of the bloodiest plays I've seen in table tennis professionally. There it is, Hugo. Hold on, I'm gonna pull my foot out of my mouth. There for game number 7, only one man will survive. Who's it gonna be, Yuya Oshima of Japan or the thrill from Brazil, Hugo Calderano? Oshima with the serve to start the decider. And the patience. Oh, yes! Getting that crossover point from that far behind the table. Go ahead. Oh, spectacular play the table. Oshima playing the touch shot, floating it back up. Look at this heavy, heavy side spin from down near the ground. Oshima scoops it up, controls the spin. And Calderano, authoritative as ever. Every shot was just so clean, Oshima was able to keep it on the table. Too big. Still relatively early in the game. Things can change. Top of the net now, Oshima. Dodging the middle there, keeping some side spin on with the top. Look at that hooking forehand. Right down the line, has to jump to stay on top of that backhand. Oh, what a recession, which usually they tend to be. Just miss, or break the momentum, I should say. Keep the lead. Ooh, spin on the pendulum, short to the forehand. The middle of the... Every moment between shots, it seems. And it was, wow, a breathtaking receive. I mean, that left me speechless. So much power on that backhand out of nowhere. I wasn't ready for the point to be over. I don't think Oshima was either.